field. FTA is making sure everything is ready.
Red making it to the courtyard as well. Looking for that low goal. There goes UPS. Nicely done. That low shot is the difference. 35-30 as drivers take control. Up and in for the Blue Alliance RoboStang. Shoot and score for Triple Helix as well. UPS scoring low for Red. Triple Helix now. Another folder in their possession. Let's see what they decide to do with it.
Secret passage, 31-66.
Moving back in the neutral zone is Triple Helix. Now with the Cheval. UPS scoring low for Red. Over on the blue side, it's Simple Machines with the low goal.
8:39 into the secret passage.
Towers are falling fast. Score is close, Red though. Stretching out a slight lead. Here comes Triple Helix. Low goal. That blue tower down to a strength of 3 now. RoboStangs lining up on the batter. Arm is up, shot is up, shot is good. UPS taken. That strength of that blue tower down to 1. The flag has fallen. That blue tower has been weakened. Triple Helix's shot comes up short. Up and in the shot for RoboStangs. Now the red tower is down to 1. Red Alliance, their lead has narrowed. Moving now to a challenge position are two of those red machines, Triple Helix, going up for the scale. They're hooked. They're winching themselves up, look to be up. Here come the RoboStangs doing the same. Up, up, up goes 548. Can they get those bumpers up over the low goal? It's going to be close as time expires.